Hello, everybody. It's the Poltergeist 5000. And I'm recording this in advance because it's fun. That content warning is serious, by the way. This is OMORI. It's a new game that just came out on Crimbo. I haven't played the whole thing. I've only played about 6 hours into it. I basically played until the end of, like, the first chapter. Because I wanted to, like, you know, get used to it, see if I wanted to do an LP of it. So I'm still mostly blind. I still don't really know what's going on in the game, but, I have a pretty good idea of how far the game is willing to take certain things. And I am terrified and excited to find out exactly how far it goes. Apparently this game had a Kickstarter campaign in, like, 2014 that I vaguely remember seeing, like, once or twice. But it just came out recently on December 25th, so. So yeah, I bought it. And played the first little bit, and I was like, yeah, you know what, I think I do want to play this. Don't worry, everything is going to be okay. No matter what happens. Excuse me. Promise me that we'll always be there for each other. I'll do my best. Affirmative, General. Man, I can't wait to watch this again after beating the game and, like, understand exactly what's happening here. I have a few ideas after what I've played, but there's a lot of conflicting information. But we're gonna, I'll get into that later. Welcome to Whitespace. Welcome to bonus stage. Welcome to bonus stage. And there I am. That's me, OMORI. You have been living here for as long as you can remember. Whoa, so bright I can't see. Ah, good ghost. Oh, I love this music, man. So cucka feeling inducing. Like, I feel like I could just fall asleep to this. So here we are in white space. What the hell is this? I can't open my menu, but I can look in my sketchbook. Your sketchbook. Take a look inside. Yes, I will. Ooh, that's spooky. That's like this one picture I drew in one of my notebooks once of a guy kneeling on the floor with, like, an iron rod jammed through his head. It was inspired by this one part in Ruby Quest. That's some Yume Nikki shit right there. I noticed some cleavers. What looks like, oh, it's the cat on the, around the outside. I don't know what that tentacle... Actually, I think I know what that tentacle is compared to, and that makes me curious. One of the hands is bloody. There's some eyes. That looks like my head in the middle. A black cat over a sea of white cats in blood or something, and a big wall of symbols that might have some meaning, I don't know, but it looks like there's a lot of the same symbol. That, like, X with the little balls on the end of it, on the end of the points, repeats, like, every two symbols. So that's a mystery. Oh dear. Somebody, it looks like somebody's in the bath. On their phone, maybe? I'm not sure what's going on the left there. It looks like they're reading something. That reminds me of Yume Nikki, the little dimension you go to after you encounter Yuboa. Looks like people are swimming, actually. It looks like that might be like a beach scene. Excuse me. I just made sourdough crackers, so they're all, like... And those things make my throat just run in circles. A bloody slide, a whole bunch of bloody playground stuff. Are those steaks? And a cake with eyes coming out of it? A cat giving someone something in bed. Light bulbs hanging from the ceiling. and a steak, I guess. A tissue box for wiping your sorrows away. A light bulb hangs from the ceiling, wherever it is. Look into the light bulb. There's something really weird about this. It's pitch black inside. You can't see a thing. I'm excited to see what this all represents, because obviously this has to be metaphorical, you know. Stare at the screen. Trash. It's 00:00 a.m. You can open your journal and it says, today I spent some time in wipe space. Everything was okay. Today I visited my friends. Everything was okay. Repeat ad infinitum. Or ad infinitum, or however you pronounce that. I don't know. Nice wallpaper. Ba, ba, ba. The heat from the laptop warmed your lap. It felt nice. Meow. Waiting for something to happen? They keep repeating that line. Wait a second. That's the same sound as something else that you hear later. Something fell. You can actually walk away from here, but if you walk too far away, these hands come after you. And if they grab you, you get warped back. But I think we have to go find... Something fell. And I think we have to go find it. Yeah, right here is a knife. A shiny knife! And there's a door. What do I talk to the cat again? Okay, same thing.
Oh, man.
A white door casts a faint shadow. What would you like to do? I will open the door! Hoo-wah! Not a hoo-wah! Yeah, I don't know when I'm actually going to post this, because obviously I have Final Fantasy X and Ocarina of Time going on right now. I could do, like, hour-long episodes and post them on Saturdays and Sundays, but I don't know if I really want to do that. Also, this place looks fancy. Hi, Omori! We were hoping that you'd come by soon. Want to play cards with us? We were just about to start another game. Oh. Whoops. Never mind. Aw, man, what the heck, Aubrey? You messed up all the cards! I was winning, too. Didn't you just say you were about to start another game? Wouldn't you be done, then? Hey there, Kel. There's no need to get angry. It's just a game, after all. Don't give me that hero. You only said that because you were losing. Oh. I can hear that cat meowing. Can I go back in? Your friends are waiting for you. There's a tentacle here. A tentacle is poking out of the ground, like that tentacle in that sketch. Hmm. Yeah, I have no idea what's going on, so obviously no spoilers in the comments, please. Like I said, I have a few educated guesses, but... Again, like I said, there's some conflicting information. There's lots of cards just lying on the floor here, man. And an egg. There are eggs in a lot of places, too. Like, I don't know what the hell's going on. Stuffed toy. Got a cuddly toy. Here's our menu. I believe the stuffed toy is a charm. Okay, maybe not. Oh, I know what that. I know what that is.
A photo of someone familiar.
Would you like to make toast? Sure, let's make some toast. Hell yeah! A fluffy pillow shaped like the head of a girl. A neatly wrapped present. A blender. A baseball and baseball bat. A cat-shaped hole. And a TV. There's a movie on TV. Four boys are walking on railroad tracks. I believe that's simultaneously a reference to Stand By Me and Pokemon Red and Blue. A single bean on a plate. Okay. Hey, Aubrey. Why is Kel always so mean to me? You know, the other day, that good-for-nothing stole my stuffed toy and hidden somewhere in this room. Yeah, I found it inside a watermelon. Why would he do something like that? He's so immature. I love this, like, style of their portraits, how it's, like, drawn. It looks like it was drawn in, like, a blue pen, you know? I mean, what did I ever do to him? You tall, that asshole. Oh, I know. Can you find that stuffed toy for me, Omori? Pretty please? Yeah, okay. Yo, Omori, look what I found the other day. It's a pet rock. Isn't he awesome? A tiny pet rock stares at you from inside Kel's pocket. I'm gonna name him Hector! The Hector Deflector! What's up, Omori? We've been waiting for you. Kel and Aubrey have been fighting a lot again. You would think they'd get tired of it after a while, but they're just so full of energy. Jeez, man. Is that? Could it be? Yay! So happy. Aubrey snatched the stuffed toy from you. Hey, Kel! Look, it's my stuffed toy! What the heck? Where did you get that? OMORI found it. Lucky for me, I've got some real friends. Serves you right, Kel. You should know better than to pick on others. But OMORI started it. She was the one who was making fun of me for the mole on my... On your what? Oh! OMORI. Fine. Oh, are we done? Okay, I guess I'm walking around now. Hey, OMORI, I'm glad that's all settled. Those two always seem to be bumping heads. Mari and Basil. Ha ha! I fooled you! The cinnamon was actually Basil! Oh my god! You will now die from Basil poisoning! You wanna go see them? Yeah, sure. Alright, everyone, let's go see Mari and Basil. Wait, I wanted to talk to them! Okay, well, that's fine. Excuse me, my throat is just... I need to swallow some air, try and dislodge everything.
Going out, OMORI? Here's your allowance for today.
You got 50 clams! Yeah, clams are the currency. How hilarious is that? What the heck is this cat looking at me for? It's making me nervous. Ah, this area is so pretty. This game really inspires me to want to keep working on ARPG. In fact, you know, it seems to me like this game might go in a very similar direction plot-wise to ARPG.
Oh yeah,
fresh air at last. Gotta love that nature. Well, let's go. Hey, wait a sec. Oh, come on, OMORI. Help me up, guys, I'm stuck.
Only if you say please.
Cal, stop messing around and get me out of here. Just shut that hatch and let's get on with it. Okay, fine. Well, he just relented awful quick there. And he died, oh no. Took you long enough. Well, sorry. Well, excuse me, princess. I can't do this, man. What's up here? Oh, we can actually go over here? Cool. Neato beans. And there's a... Look at this little ooh-woo prompt over the sandcastle stuff. You want to build sandcastles with your friends? Fuck yeah. Let's do it. Good lord, Kel. Holy cow. Oh, I never noticed OMORI actually makes like a comb. I never paid attention to anything anyone was making other than Kel. Whoa. The heck is that? You are afraid of drowning. But I want to swim. Well, maybe I don't. Maybe I don't want to swim. The heck was that thing? That sound it made sure was freaky. Are there any enemies around here? No, there's nothing around here. You are afraid of spiders. Wait a second. This doesn't lead here later. What the heck? What? Oh, that is so weird. Later in the game, this forest, like, loops back on itself. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. You are afraid of heights. Well, geez. Afraid of drowning, spiders, and heights. I mean, those are all pretty fair fears. Those are all pretty much fears that I would share. I'm not particularly scared of drowning, just because I don't think I would often end up in a situation where that would be the case. Of course, you could say the same thing about heights. In fact, heights are probably, you know, a rarer situation than drowning would be. Nice playground here. Hey, and there's our friends. OMORI! Basil! I mean, I just noticed in that portrait of OMORI there, where she's all happy, her pupils are, like, not lined up. Oh, hello, OMORI. Hello, everyone. How are you all doing today? Kel's being mean to me again! Oh, I'm good and mad! Oh no, not again. How could he? I'm not being mean. Aubrey's just being all whiny. Well, Kelly, you've just made a very convincing point. Now I don't know who to believe. Believe me! No, believe me! Money due me, that I will collect! Settle down, you two. Why does it always have to be like this? Chin up, hero. Look at you being all responsible. So happy. I really like that about you. Come on, Mari. Not now. Oh, hero, you know I'm just teasing. You're so cute when you get all flustered. While we were waiting for you guys, Basil and I were going through his photo album. Did you want to join us? Of course! After all, we're the ones in the pictures, aren't we? Basil, get a load of this! Oh my god! Ha! Come on, Basil, take a picture of me! Sorry, Kel, I only take photos of people when they least expect it. You like to make photos of people acting naturally when they're not in front of a camera, right, Basil? Yeah. There's something special about everyone living their own lives. Those are the moments I want to capture. So, like, we just have to pretend that you're not there? Well, I guess you could put it that way. Sure, I could do that. Do you want to show us your photo album now, Basil? Ah, okay. But it's nothing amazing. Oh, Basil, stop doubting yourself. The cinnamon was actually Basil. I'm sure they'll be great. You're right, Aubrey. Sorry. I'll try to believe in myself more. Here. This way we can all see. Oh, nice. Ah, my foots. Ah. Oh, God, my leg's asleep. No! Mari's teaching everyone how to make flower crowns. OMORI and Kel are holding Mari's example. So pretty. Ooh-woo. Big ooh-woo. OMORI and Kel gave up and ran off, but Aubrey and I got the hang of it really fast. Oh, OMORI gave up, huh? There's Hero with his... Who does his hair look like? Hero's still making his flower crown. It's taking him a little while, but he's getting it. You have to admire his persistence. Who does he look like? He looks just like somebody. Like, the combination of the hair and the pajamas look reminds me of someone. Everyone's eating watermelons. So juicy. Aubrey has some seeds on her face. Maybe someone should tell her. I don't see no seeds on her face. I see two, like, water droplets, but no seeds. Kel drinking a bottle of milk. His favorite. I shouldn't get too close or he might get my camera wet. Good lord, what a messy drinker. Mari had Hero take a picture of us. Everyone thinks a flower crown really suits me. Man, Omori's so dead-eyed in that picture. He's just, like, looking off into the middle distance. Hero leaning in for a smooch. Kel looks so annoyed. Ah, brotherly love. Oh, that's a nice picture. We're having a picnic today. Mari wanted to take a picture of everyone. Say cheese! Aww. After eating, everyone fell asleep except Hero and Mari. I'm getting kind of sleepy myself. Kel said he took a picture of himself on accident, but I don't believe him. All of our foots in a circle. Can you guess whose feet are whose? I think the top ones are Mari's, but other than that, who can say? Okay. Well, that's it, I guess. These photos are also charming, Basil. You really know how to capture the moment. Thanks. I didn't take all of them, though. Mari likes to steal my camera sometimes. I agonized for so many hours yesterday on how to pronounce Mari. Because when I played this before, I was saying Mary or Marie. I was, like, flip-flopping between the two, but... Given the Japanese-leaning feeling of the name, I decided to settle on Mari after making a Steam discussion thread about how the hell do you pronounce that, you know? Games really need pronunciation guides. Only sometimes. Hey, I have an idea. Do y'all want to come out at my Stop burping! Y'all want to come hang out at my place? I just finished planting some little sprouts and wanted to show everyone. Come on, they're really cute. Yeah, sure, that sounds fun. Let's go. It's south of the playground, right? Yep, that's the way. That's the way! Isn't that a quote from, like, SpongeBob, Creature from the Krusty Krab? Like, if you attack an enemy with SpongeBob, he's like, that's the way! I think I'll set this one out. You all go on and enjoy yourselves. But if you're ever feeling weary, you can always stop by one of my picnics. I'll always have some refreshments ready. And you can even save using my picnic basket. Using my picnic basket. Aw, thanks, Mari. I love you. You're always doing so much for us. Bye, Mari. Mari, we'll see you again soon.
So happy. Ha!
Run along and have fun now. You know where to find me. Yeah. Yeah.
Boop, boo.
Yo! Yeah! Okay, sorry. Some nutritious candy.
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
You and your friends feel like new. What's that? So, run along and have fun now. You know where to find me. Yeah, so this is your picnic basket. These are your save points, basically. And there's my previous saves. That's where I stopped off. I guess I'll overwrite this one. So let's explore the playground. How about it? No boss zone. Violators will be prosecuted. Good lord. What are you doing?
I'm gonna swing to the moon.
Okay. What about you?
Nose is my best friend. She can't say much, but she's really smart.
Nose looks occupied.
Having fun takes too much effort, so watching my friends have fun is enough for me.
Okay.
Ah!
So violent. Hop, and a hop, and a hop, and a hop.
Hello. Friends.
Another egg on the ground here. What is going on with these eggs? Look, there's three fried eggs on the ground. And the eternal banana. What in the hell is an eternal banana? Building blocks. A bunch of small toy cars.
Sorry. Please don't step around here. I'm picking flowers for someone special.
Okay. These people are standing on their heads. Actually, they're just lying on their backs, but their heads are pointing south. So it just looks like they're upside down. Looks really funny. The grass sure feels nice here. Want to join us, Omori? Sure. Oh, you can actually see into the sky. The stars shine brightly overhead. You don't have a care in the world. Well, that's nice. Omori learned observe. Oh, that's a good skill. That's basically like It's like this ability in one of my own game ideas where somebody had an ability called Mind's Eye that would show you the enemy's next move for like the next five turns. Except it only works for one turn and it's free. It's an interesting skill to use in battle. What's the rush, Omori? We should say hello to everyone first. Man, I don't want to say hello to this butt stick up here. Oh, I forgot you too. I like puzzles. Okay. A very difficult puzzle. All the pieces are blank.
Burly talks so fast when she's excited. It gets really hard to keep up.
Oh, this girl.
Hey, Omori, guess what? I got some plans today. Big plans. Just stay put for a while. You'll see what I mean soon enough.
What? Guess what? I got some plans today. Big plans. For a while. You'll see what I mean soon enough. I talked to everybody. Oh, okay. One second. Where do y'all think you're going? I walked away. You told me to come back later. You can't leave without joining us for a game of hide and seek. Stay and play with us. The more the merrier. Want to play hide and seek again? But you know how this turned out last time. Even Kel is like nervous about it. Yeah. Sorry, Burly. I think we're going to have to pass. We're going to Basil's house now, so we'll catch up with you later. Not so fast! You guys trying to avoid me again? Yes. What's up with you two? Is it my face? My rough and tough exterior? At least I'm not as bad as Boss. It's a good thing I banned him from the playground after what happened last time. Oh, that was your fault? Okay. Jeez. I wonder what that moron is up to now. Eh, good riddance. Well, screw you two, Ludwig von Koopa. You wanna play hide and seek, Basil? I can go either way. There's no rush to get to my house after all. I think I'll leave it up to Omori. What do you want to do? I wonder if you can actually decline here, because I wouldn't mind skipping this.
OMORI, OMORI, my best friend!
You wish.
You don't play hide and seek. I really, really, really don't.
Eh? You don't know how to play hide and seek? What kind of kid are you anyway? Let me touch a play. That wasn't the question! You asked me if I could. Was it the question? What? Ah. Jeez. Tan Hut? What? Alright, maggots, here's the rules. We're gonna. Oh, you're one of those kids. We're gonna be entertaining ourselves with a little game of hide and seek. Here in my hands, I got some straws, see? Yeah, pick a straw. It's not rocket science. That's easy enough, right? I guess. 25 minutes, holy cow! Jeez, man, we're already up to 25 minutes? That's crazy, man. Okay, well, I'm gonna play through to the end of this, hide and seek. You know what? I'll cut it after this cutscene, that'll do. We all got our straws? Good. Because today, the Chum Bucket is going to kick your carapace! Let's see who's gonna be it. Yes, let's see. Gee, I wonder who it could possibly be.
Well, well, well. Looks like the one with the shortest straw is OMORI.
Oh, wait. OMORI is it?
But OMORI doesn't like to be alone. Are you gonna be okay, OMORI? I can take your place if you want. I don't mind, really.
How are you plotting over there? The straws make the rules, not me. No, they don't. We'll be babies. It ain't so bad. OMORI will be fine.
When you're ready to play, walk up to the tetherball pole and close your eyes. And no peeking, or else.
That big guy, Van was his name, he's got candy stuck to his back. Like Sticky Beard. Alright, well, what do you all say? Don't worry, OMORI, I know you'll be okay.
You can do it. I believe in you.
You got this in the bag, buddy.
You'll be fine, OMORI. Just believe in yourself.
Nose goes.
What?
I wonder where me and Nose should hide.
Can I even hide anywhere around here?
I'll try my best.
God, I feel sleepy.
Yay! It's time to play!
Huh?
I don't know where to hide. I'm not creative at all. Finkel and Einhorn. Einhorn and Finkel.
Hey, I wanna go talk to Mari, you goof, you goon. Oh, you're so annoying.
Do we start this now? Do we wait until next time?
I'm gonna wait until next time on OMORI to play hide and seek. Yeah, what a cliffhanger, right? Thank you so much for joining me on this adventure. If you wanna watch the whole. Oh my god, I'm so bad at outros. We're gonna play OMORI. It's gonna be a great time. Stick with me for a couple episodes, and you'll see it get really interesting. Bye!
Nice music. I think Toby Fox worked on it. He was like one of the three composers. I don't know.